I feel very, very excited because today is the happiest day of my life.
I'm so tensed up and excited. This is one of the happiest days of my life. It's a dream come true. You know, the best thing to happen to you is to marry your friend. Annie is my friend. He's been a very good friend.
I gave her the surprise of her life and she was so, so happy about it.
The proposal came unexpected. I accompanied him to Calabar and when we came back from the trip, it was just a normal evening and it just said we should sit out. We went to the Meridian and I was drinking Hapman. Then he ordered for ice cream. So he asked me to go and order for ice cream. So I went to order for ice cream. And when I came back, I just wanted to gulp down the last part of my Chapman. And when I drank something, I thought it was the blocks in the drink. Only to feel it was a drink. I almost swallowed by ring, you know. So I cried because I didn't expect it. I cried. I was so shocked. I was surprised because I didn't just know it was coming.
And I proposed to her. And here we are for the main celebration today.
Best days. My best days. I love you. And I'm so happy that this day has come to be. You're my best friend, like I call you. And that's you. So God bless
you. She's my best. I call her dad because she also called me bestest. And, you know, whatever that makes you happy and it's a joyful thing, you try to love and cherish.
I love him so much. It's a dream come true. And I pledge my allegiance to love him for the rest of my life.
I love you. You know, I always love you. You're a woman of my heart. And I will always love you.